at Disneyland. We're looking at Sleeping Beauty's castle. It's all decorated for Christmas. We'll get a few angles of it for you. Sleeping Beauty's castle here at Disneyland, all ready for Christmas. And when we're here at Disneyland looking at Sleeping Beauty's castle, you have to remember this is the only castle that Walt Disney actually saw and walked through. That's why this is such a fabulous castle. This was Walt's castle.